Shiba Inu's Shibarium is now officially released, but SHIB's price hasn't gone up. Although this is mainly due to Bitcoin's price, dropping it hasn't stopped the Shiba Inu lead developer Shitoshi Kusama from sending out an urgent message to SHIB holders. So if you have any interest in Shiba Inu, or you hold any SHIB tokens, then you need to see this. So, what is the latest Shiba Inu coin news? What is Shitoshi's urgent message? How will all of this affect the value of Shiba Inu? In today's video, I will be answering these questions, and I am going to be telling you all of the new price-boosting information that has just come out about Shiba Inu, and how there is still a high possibility you could become a millionaire from Shiba Inu. I have put a lot of research into this video, so make sure you watch the entire video to not miss out on any price-boosting information. Welcome to Crypto Hype, your daily dose of Shiba. If you are interested in everything around Shiba, this is the place for you. Subscribe if you want to stay updated with all the SHIB news, predictions, and stay one step ahead in the crypto world. Make sure to hit the like button for us to provide you with more SHIB news. Also, just before we go any further, this channel has a daily giveaway of 1 million Shiba tokens. To enter, all you have to do is be subscribed to this channel, like this video, and comment hashtag Shiba Inu. Good luck. But before we get to our topic, let's take a look at the chart and see what the price of Shiba is doing on the 30th of August, shall we? Shiba Inu's price today is around 814 units. SHIB's price is up 1.4% in the last 24 hours, with a 24-hour trading volume of $121 million. The token also currently has a market cap of over $4.7 billion, ranking it as the 16th most valuable cryptocurrency. Please keep in mind these prices might have changed by the time you watch this video. This content is not financial advice, and investing in the crypto market is risky, so please do your own research before investing. It has a circulating supply of 549 trillion SHIB coins, but this number is getting lower every day due to coin burns. The token started with a total supply of 1 quadrillion. If you are looking to buy, sell, and trade cryptocurrency, then you need to sign up to MEXC Global. If you join through the link in my description, you can earn up to $9,100 in free crypto. Also, guys, please be aware of scammers impersonating the channel in the comments. We do not have a WhatsApp or a Telegram. Now, before we get to the main story of the video, we first need to update you on the latest Shiba Inu crypto news from today. Shiba Inu burn rate surges again, setting up trend for week. Shiba Inu is back in the spotlight, and this time it is for a good reason. The cryptocurrency's burn rate has seen a significant uptick, thanks in part to the reemergence of whale activity on the market. While the exact reason behind this sudden surge in whale transactions remains unclear, data suggests that most of the volume is moving to or from cryptocurrency exchanges. This could indicate a variety of strategies, from simple transfers to more complex trading tactics aimed at manipulating volatility. Regardless of the intent behind these large transactions, the increased burn rate is a positive development for Shiba Inu. Burning tokens effectively reduces the circulating supply, creating scarcity that could drive up the price. However, it is worth noting that the majority of the transacted volume appears to be related to exchanges, which could mean that the whales are either preparing for a significant move or simply redistributing their holdings. The uptick in Shiba Inu's burn rate is a development that investors should keep an eye on. Whether it is a sign of whales positioning themselves for a big move, or simply a redistribution of assets, the increased activity is likely to have an impact on SHIB's price in the short term. If you are invested in Shiba Inu or considering taking a position, now might be a good time to pay close attention to market activity and trends. After all, in the world of cryptocurrency, things can change in the blink of an eye. If you are still watching, it would be massively appreciated if you could go ahead and smash the like button. It costs nothing and really helps support the channel. Also, keep watching to find out the Shiba Inu updates and what the future could hold for the Shiba Inu coin. Shiba Inu price analysis. Bearish pattern puts heavy load on SHIB advance. The price of Shiba Inu has experienced a downward trend over the past several days. This corrective phase, marked by declining trading volumes, is shedding light on a potential weakening in bearish momentum. Interestingly, this price action aligns with the emergence of a triangle pattern, a technical phenomenon that often holds significant implications for market trends. In technical analysis, a triangle pattern refers to a chart pattern formed when the price moves within converging trend lines, creating a triangular shape. This pattern indicates a period of consolidation and indecision in the market, as buyers and sellers reach an equilibrium. Typically, this pattern is associated with a temporary pause in the prevailing trend, and it often precedes a significant breakout or breakdown. Shiba Inu bearish pennant formation. According to a recent price analysis, this triangular sideways movement for SHIB comes on the heels of a substantial price drop, raising suspicions of a bearish pennant pattern taking shape. A bearish pennant is characterized by a brief consolidation period following a sharp decline in price. During this time, the bearish momentum takes a breather, potentially prolonging the correction trend line. Shiba Inu is feeling the pain of the recent crypto bear market. Hopefully, we see some relief soon for the markets. Now let's get into the main story of today's video. Shiba Inu lead developer reveals what's next for Shibarium. In a recent update from the Shiba Inu project's lead developer, Shitoshi Kusama, the future trajectory of Shibarium, the Layer 2 blockchain, has been outlined. With the much-anticipated launch of Shibarium behind them, Kusama has shared details about the upcoming developments, including the launch of the wrapped Bone token, smart contract verification, and the migration of Shiba Swap to Shibarium. Here's what's next for Shibarium. The wrapped Bone token, an integral component of the Shiba Swap ecosystem, is set to make its official entry soon. WBone is the wrapped version of Bone Shiba Swap, which holds the distinction of being the designated gas token for Shibarium. Addressing concerns and questions surrounding the WBone development, Kusama asserted that its progress remains on track. Kusama also revealed that Shibarium's smart contract verification process is scheduled for rollout within the coming week. Furthermore, the Shiba Inu team is preparing to renounce the Bone contract. Renouncing the contract effectively prevents the team from minting new Bone tokens, a move that has been eagerly anticipated by members of the Shiba Army. The community has long asserted that the absence of Bone listings on prominent exchanges is tied to the need for contract renouncement. Moreover, Kusama disclosed that the Shiba Swap decentralized exchange is gearing up for migration to Shibarium. The project's commitment to transferring all Shiba Inu related offerings to the new platform, including non-fungible tokens like Shiboshis and the Metaverse product, Shib. The Metaverse underscores the pivotal role Shibarium plays in the project's ecosystem. With Shiba Swap as the first item on the migration agenda, Kusama emphasized that Shibarium's development journey is still in its early stages. Kusama stated, "Now on my end, we will focus on building decentralized systems and showcasing Shibarium projects, marking a clear shift in the project's development priorities." Shiba Inu milestones and technical progress. After a brief hiatus due to technical difficulties caused by overwhelming user interest, Shibarium was relaunched to the public through concerted efforts from Shiba Inu developers, the Unification team, and Polygon's developers. As of the current status update, Shibarium has reached significant milestones. The number of wallets interacting with the platform has surpassed 100,000, reaching a total of 101,508. Transactions processed on the network have exceeded 445,000, with a total of 349,206 blocks mined on the Shibarium mainnet. An average block duration of 5.1 seconds showcases the efficiency of the platform. Notably, the past day saw 66,058 transactions processed, indicating a healthy level of user engagement. It's worth noting that Shibarium's initial launch on August 16 encountered issues that halted block production. However, the team appears to have resolved these issues. Just yesterday, Shitoshi Kusama, the lead developer of Shiba Inu, announced that Shibarium is now live and scale optimally. Kusama stated, "Shibarium is live and operating well. Now that we've proven that all funds are safe, and that Shibarium is ready for prime time, we will reopen our channels." Many of our subscribers comment that they are not going to sell SHIB for the next 5 years and hold millions of them because they believe in the Shiba Inu developers and the real-world value of SHIB. How many are you guys holding? Don't forget to list your sheep holdings in the comment section below. Let's praise the sheep holder for trusting and believing in the process. If you are enjoying the video, then please give this video a huge thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and let us know in the comments your views on the Shiba Inu token. And make sure to turn on the post notifications to get notified every time we post a new video. But this isn't the only big news to come out about crypto and Shiba Inu recently. There was a huge announcement that has just come out about Shiba Inu that you need to see. Find out more by clicking the video on screen now.